three songs, and this one has to have a little bit of a beat to it.